Welcome back to the channel. This is Wild Horse, and we are playing No Man's Land series, of course, on days left in order to fight the horde again. Dang, I'm out of gas. Hopefully, I do have some more gas on me. Let's head back home. We did do some exploring around here. On this side of the map, we need to go back home, and since it is night, but hopefully I'll get there before night ends, so we can stash our stuff. What we kind of looted a lot of materials, which is awesome. We still have to deal with stone because we need a lot of concrete, but so far so good. Alright, should I stop and get some of this over here? Why not? Let's try and see if we got some gas on us. Please react. There you go. Alright. Why not? We'll take this as well. We do have some cobblestone and cement gathered. Some stone as well. So why not grab everything that we can, because we do need everything. And when I say everything, I mean everything. Well, it is going a little bit slow, I can't deny that, but you know, that's how things go at the beginning. Take some clay from this over here, this pile of clay. Easy taking it, because you don't have to dig down and you don't have to worry about getting out. Like, that's a big problem, right? No, it's not. All right, so we will take this. And what do we have on us? We have mostly everything placed in the mini bike. That's also true. We did loot two houses that had construction materials last episode, so that's great. And you know what, we're gonna have to be clearing out our base anyway. Because, ooh, dang, good thing that I got on my mini bike. We got him. I don't want to kill that bear. Well, morning is here. Anyway, the main thing over here, what I want to do is, of course, level up. These 3 days, I will try, until the horde, of course, I will try and do a few quests, but I'm more, I feel like I should be more focused on building the base. But you know how these things go. You start doing one thing, then you hit another thing, then you find out that you haven't built your base properly. But I think that we're gonna manage. So yeah, for those that are following me on my channel, if you didn't you know, subscribe yet, please do so. Checking out my channel, if you do like it, well, subscribe. It does mean a lot to me. Give me a like, a, you know, comment, maybe, if you feel like it. Why not? Ask me stuff. I'm around. Ah, dang. No, no, no. I hate this. I hate these, hopefully A20 will not produce these kind of maps with, you know, this, because it's horrible. It doesn't happen on every map that I generate, but seems that kind of often it does. So hopefully A20 will change a lot on this perspective. Alright, so we got home, and almost, and we're gonna place whatever we got on us, and I think that I should place at least 3 bars, because yeah, we need to start moving stuff a little bit quicker than we did until now. All right, let's get up. And let's see, we'll place everything over there. More than anything, right now, let's see. I'm gonna place that, we don't need these. I will take that and that, and we can always make more cobblestone. We do need to upgrade what we have over here. But for now, what I do want to do is let's place some a little bit of more iron over there. And let's see how the cement mixer doing. All right, so I'm guessing we can make, do we have any more concrete mix? Yeah, we do. But we don't have a lot of stone. All right, no worries. No worries at all. Let's make all that. Sweet. We do have some more stone over here. And we want to scrap this and this. And we'll take that and actually make more concrete. Why not? There you go. Sweet. All right. So let's place this back in here. And we'll take this concrete mix. We'll take these rebars and this. It is 1 hour. We will build, at least try and figure out how we want to do this. So we're going to be needing, let's see, where should we do this? I want to do it maybe on this side. Could be. Yeah. Why not? Right. So we're going to do that. But we'll come all the way. Should we come all the way here? How many blocks could that be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. Something around here, let's say. I never do, you know, count. And, I mean, if you build, and there you go. And we'll see how that turns out, right? Alright, so what I want to do is place actually the entire workshop on this side. Something like over here. Let's take these. Yeah, that had to break. Of course, my horse, Mr. White. Come on, get out. Dang. All right, so we're going to do, you know, we'll take that rock. Is this, yeah, this is where we need to go. Let's dig down. There we go. Awesome. So once we could go right now actually to do the quest, but to be honest, I really need to do this. I need to do this so I can have a idea, or maybe ideas will emerge once I start building. Because at this point, to be honest, I really have no freaking idea what I want to do. I do know that I want separate builds, even though if they are touching each other, I want them to be like separate. One for, let's say, the kitchen, one for workshop, one for garage, one for fighting the horde, and so on. All right. And I'm thinking that we should make those separate models, modeler builds, more or less at different heights. We'll see how this is gonna turn out. All right, so more or less this is what we want. I'm not sure about the height. I think that I want to go a little bit more higher. I think that's gonna be something that I want to do. All right, so as I said, we will dig a little bit, not a lot. Just to, you know, lay out the blueprint, more or less. And then we'll figure out. I really need to level up, skill up in Modern 69er and Sexy T in order to be a little bit more productive on what I'm doing around here. I could basically just alter the settings and make the player block damage a lot higher, but I feel that I did that a few times and it felt like cheating. It's not really something that I like to do. But yeah, we'll see. We'll see how things go. Certainly we will find out if we will be able to build something interesting. Not necessarily interesting. I mean, I don't even want to go that path and think of interesting, because I saw some builds, man. I mean, it's like, I'm pretty sure there is a difference in the sense that what I'm doing, you know, just trying to build and use my the materials that I have. Usually people that build awesome builds, you know, they kind of use creative mode and such. They just spawn in materials. I don't want to do that. That's not the point of the game. I mean, you can play PvP, you can play PvE, you can play, you know, creative mode, but I don't think that I enjoy it as much. It wouldn't be so rewarding once you get the shape of the build that you want by your own and not using the creative mode. I think that I got myself pretty much understood. I'm not sure if the traders restock. I think that they restock today. If that's the case, I should check out what kind of cash I got in my pockets. I don't think that I have a lot of cash, but nevertheless, something, right? All right. I think that was going good. Sadly, the bookkeeper, the series that I've started and ended on by streaming, that is, ended because I died. So hopefully I won't die on this series as quick as I did on the bookkeeper. But nevertheless, if you did enjoy it, and you didn't subscribe yet, I'm repeating myself, please do subscribe. It means a lot, very much to me for, you know, seeing people subscribing, hitting the like button. It's something that everybody wants to see, actually. All right, let me get that stone back because we need it. I'll repair this and this and that. And repair kits, we got a few. I don't want the rebars on me anymore. Let's see, we have cash. Got some of that. All right, some over here. I'm gonna sell these two. And should I sell anything else? Actually, I don't really have anything else to sell, man. I'm poor. This is not cool. All right, I should take some food, if I have some food. I'm so poor. I have only a few cans of freaking nothing. Well, take those. All right. I didn't invest points in MasterChef, so I can't make bacon and eggs yet. That kind of sucks. But, okay. What you gonna do, right? All right, so... That's what we want to sell. We'll visit the... Should I visit the trader or should we go and do that? Gas. Do we have gas? Gas, please? Gas? Okay, we got some gas. You know what? It's the same thing if we carry 10K or 2K. 2K, ole, ole. Alright. We're going to do the quest first. And then we're going to come back and... Actually, you know what? Trader's here. We have stuff on us. We'll just sell. Because it's nothing. She's right here. Besides, I like saying, hi, Jen, every morning. So why not? Alright. Hopefully she has something good.
When does another she stranger
restock?
In need?
Day 10.
I've
so
got what you're looking
today.
For.
Awesome. She restocked today. Let's sell these. I'm not going to sell the food, obviously. And I did level
you
up.
You just brightened my day. I'm glad
Should
I can
invest?
Help you.
I'm not going to invest in nothing. Let's see. What does she have? And then we'll figure out. I don't want to buy nothing right now. Should I? Nah. No, I don't think so. I don't need ammo. Lucky goggles, level 4. You know what? Hell with that. Hopefully
thanks for
I
letting
don't
me take care
any.
Of you. And tell your friends.
I do have. Oh, crap. this is not cool. All right. Well, Jenny, you just got some pre-cash. All right. Let's see. Learn how to craft puffer coats. No, thank you. I do need to read all the books, though, but do we have a grave digger on this? Yes, we do. All right.
Thanks for letting me take care of you. And tell your friends.
Let's do that job. Does she have any... I don't have lockpicks. Gah. We do have the pickaxe on us, so maybe that could help if we find a safe. Last episode, I believe it was last episode or two episodes ago when I kind of wasted all of my lockpicks and then I realized that I wasted them and I had the jailbreakers on me and it seems that lately I'm doing really stupid things, but when didn't I? So it's not something, you know, new, but it's fun. Right? Oh wow, that was close. Alright, so we got 10 minutes left out of this episode. I don't think that... It depends on the size of the POI. We need to clear the area. We might be able to do that. Maybe stretch a little bit this episode. Why not? Oh. I missed her. She missed me. We missed each other. What can I say? I mean, yeah. Alrighty. Almost there. I feel like I'm talking like my cousin, you know, Donkey. Are we there yet? Considering I'm a wild horse. Oh crap, look at this terrain, man. Freaking terrain, and let's try and go around. We're gonna hit the desert. I'm not sure if we did. Let me see, did we discover, oh yeah, we did discover the desert, man. We even have Joel over there. Alright, so, let's try and go this way, and if the terrain is, you know, look at that, man, look at that, it looks like a freaking castle. Look at that, what is this? I should have made my base over here. Oh, this is so cool over here. Look at this. I mean, if I would be on a PvP server, I would definitely make an entrance in one of these. Oh, this is so cool. Look at all that. It's awesome. I love it. I know it's weird, but it's awesome at the same time. Right. We are going to encounter... I should check on my... Yeah, we're good. I thought that I'm not loaded, but we are. So all good. Let's proceed. I won't take the lead. I won't go for anything else. Just complete the mission. The quest. The mission. Right? No. Not that. So we're not going to do a mission. We're going to do a quest. All right. Oh, man. Imagine. I've been at... Joel, we're going to sell whatever we grab from this POI. We'll sell to Joel. And that way we can see if he has something interesting to sell. And so on. So far, so good. No angry birds around. And we have arrived to our destination. Alright, do we have anything on us? Yeah. Am I hungry? Not very. So, we're going to just place these in there. Going to leave the coffee. And, you know what, I'll repair the pickaxe, but we'll leave those over there. Jailbreakers are of no use at this point. Alright. Where's the starting thingy? Over here. Man, I'm hot. I know I'm hot. Any birds? No birds. Where should we go in first? I'm going to take the mailbox just to, you know, paper. I won't even take that, actually. Nothing around. All right. Well, let's get in, right? Why not? We'll get in this way. Oh, look at that. Jimmy over there resting. Alright. I heard somebody else over here. Could it be in another room? Really? That was keeping you from coming to me? Oh, Mr. Businessman. Really? You're making me laugh? Alright. So, let's reload, actually. man. Oh, you came from nowhere. Really? Alright. All good. Staircase broken. Nobody else around here, right? No. Let's try and grab some stuff. We want to take the leather. We will be needing leather. And since I'm not hunting much, you know. Coffee. No. Wrench. Who keeps that in the freaking sink, right? Could be that it's beneath the sink. Do you have anything over there? No. Alright, so... we need to kind of pace up, because time is... like, I got a few minutes for this episode. As I said, I will... stretch it a little bit just so we can complete this POI, this quest. And yeah, all right. There was another, what am I missing over here? This is what I'm missing. All right. Oh, look at all that. Why not? All right. So, I'm not going to grab the cobblestone because no point. Painkillers. Oh, I'm an addict to those. All right, sweet. Okay, and I don't think that we have much. What is this? Against deers, really? Oh, poor deers. Okay, so let's go upstairs and see what we can do up here. Oh, I'm gonna call you Bernie. Bernie. I just thought about that name right now, man. Why not? Bernie. Kind of suits him. Another Bernie. All right, return to trader. Awesome. We'll take the main loot. And I probably won't go all the way back to the trader just because of time issues. But we did complete the quest, so all good. All right, so we're going to scrap these just to not have, you know, all this crappy stuff on us. All right, we're going to throw that away, and I think that we're good. Some more food over here, which is awesome. Oh, moldy bread. I'm going to eat that. And you guys know why. Because I want to be strong and mighty. There you go. Yummy, yummy. All right, can we get out this way? Maybe. Without breaking our freaking legs. Honey from my bunny. And we're good. There you go. So yeah, guys, what can I say? Hopefully you did enjoy this episode. It was kind of a short in activity, but it is what it is. 30 minutes cannot allow a lot more. Maybe when we're going to have a motorcycle, we'll move around a little bit faster and, you know, things will go a little bit quicker. So yeah, please do subscribe. Hit that like button. It means the world to me. This is Wild Horse logging off. And until next time, take care, have fun, see you around.